Lake Chabot Reservoir was built in 1874-75 as a primary source of water for the East Bay. The 315-acre lake was closed to recreation for 91 years. Legislation passed in the 1960s opened the lake for controlled recreational uses. On June 18, 1966, EBRPD opened Lake Chabot Regional Park to the public after securing an agreement with the East Bay Municipal Utilities District, EBMUD, which owns and operates the reservoir. Currently, the lake serves as a standby emergency water supply. For this reason, visitors are asked to observe certain necessary regulations to keep the waters pure. In Castro Valley on I-580 westbound, take the Strobridge Avenue exit. Turn right on Strobridge, right on Castro Valley Boulevard, and left on Lake Chabot Road. The Lake Chabot Marina is about 2 miles ahead on the right. In Castro Valley on I-580 eastbound, exit at Redwood Road and go left at Castro Valley Boulevard, right at Lake Chabot Road, and follow the directions above. From I-580 in San Leandro, exit at Fairmount Drive and go east uphill. The marina entrance will be to the left at the bottom of the hill. Parking fee. Lake Chabot has several fishing piers that include one with access for the disabled, and there is a wheelchair ramp from the parking lot to the marina. Within the marina area, there are wheelchair accessible restrooms, drinking fountains and picnic tables. The disabled parking spaces are located in the main lot. Park accessibility. Lake Chabot has several fishing piers that include one with access for the disabled, and there is a wheelchair ramp from the parking lot to the marina. Within the marina area, there are wheelchair accessible restrooms, drinking fountains and picnic tables. The disabled parking spaces are located in the main lot. Attractions. The 315-acre Lake Chabot is stocked with trout and catfish. There are also bass, crappie, and other fish. A popular event is the annual spring fishing derby. There are several fishing piers in the park. Enjoy scenic walks on the 280-acre Fairmount Ridge or take the Lake Chabot History Walk PDF. An outdoor fitness zone has 6 interactive exercise machines set in a rain garden landscape with native plants. Services include rental of canoes and boats, sea fishing and boating below the Lake Chabot Marina and Cafe, a cafe and bait and tackle shop. Among the many amenities, you can find picnicking areas, a grassy play area, horseshoe pits, hiking, bicycling, jogging, and running trails, and seasonal lake tours aboard the tour boat, Chabot Queen. The tour boat may be chartered for lake tours, sea fishing and boating below. The former Willow Park Golf Course is now named Redwood Canyon Public Golf Course. For more information about the renaming, click here. Fishing and boating. The 315-acre, well-stocked lake is open for fishing and boating throughout the year. It is a popular Bay Area fishing destination, ideal for kids out for their first fishing experience. The Lake Chabot Marina Cafe offers a well-stocked bait and tackle shop and is open year-round, closed Thanksgiving and Christmas. It features a restaurant that serves snacks, breakfast, and lunch. Fishing at Lake Chabot requires a current California fishing license with stamps and an EBRPD daily fishing access permit for all anglers aged 16 and older. California Fish and Game regulations apply. Fishing licenses and EBRPD permits may be purchased at the Marina Cafe. No live fish may be used as bait. All other legal bait and lures are permitted. Fish may be cleaned only at the cleaning station along the walk near the parking lot. Catch and release angling is encouraged for bass, bluegill, and crappie. However, the release of badly hooked game fish and all non-game fish is not allowed. Please bring any unwanted and tagged fish and your completed creel census card on back of fishing permit to the Chabot Marina. With your cooperation, we can maintain an effective fish management program to ensure that you will always have good fishing. For more info and fees, visit fishing page. Rental boats and tour boat rides are available at the marina. The tour boat may be chartered for lake tours by calling 510-247-2526. Naturalist led tours may be scheduled by calling 510-544-3187 or see our educator resources information here. Rental boats include rowboats, canoes, paddle boats, kayaks, duffy boats, and boats with electric trolling motors. For more information on rental boats, see Urban Park Concessionaires online or call 510-247-2526. Canoes, kayaks, and sculpcraft 20 feet and under may be carried in and launched, $2. Inflatables with three or more chambers are allowed. Float tubes may be used at Lake Chabot. Persons using float tubes must wear waders or other wetsuit material to prevent body contact with the water in the reservoir. For more information and a schedule of fees, see our boating and sailing page. Lake Chabot Recreation Activities in Chinese. Golfing: the district's 18-hole Redwood Canyon Public Golf Course, formerly Willow Park, part of Lake Chabot Regional Park and adjacent to Anthony Chabot Regional Park, is located at 17007 Redwood Road, Castro Valley. Hiking, riding, and bicycle trails: Lake Chabot offers over 20 miles of hiking trails, which connect to the additional 70 miles of trails in adjoining Anthony Chabot Regional Park. The paved 3.52-mile West Shore and East Shore trails provide access to the south and east shores of the lake, no equestrians on the East or West Shore Trail. The Lake Chabot Bicycle Loop covers 12.42 miles via the Live Oak Trail and 14.41 miles via the Honker Bay Trail. Various trails in Lake Chabot Regional Park provide access to the Skyline National Trail north of the lake in Anthony Chabot Regional Park. All fire roads in the park are open to mountain bikes unless otherwise posted. Please note that narrow single-track trails are closed to bicycles. Riders should be aware of hazardous trail conditions in winter months. Picnicking: picnic facilities, tables with barbecue pits, are located adjacent to the parking and marina area. These sites include first-come, first-served sites and six reservable picnic areas that accommodate 5,200 people each, depending on the site. For information or to make a reservation, call 1-888-EBPARKS. Swimming is not permitted in Lake Chabot. The reservoir was built in 1874-75 as a primary water source for the East Bay and remained closed for 91 years. Legislation passed in the 1960s opened the lake for controlled recreational uses such as fishing and non-water contact boating. Currently, the lake serves as a standby emergency water supply. Visitors are asked to observe